first couple out to the right, and the third couple you may as well go out to the right too to practice it. Balance there, circle left all the way around, once around. And the old version is right and left, right over, right and left through, just that with that one couple. Ignore the other two. And pass right back, and you both swing your Darling Nellie Grey, swing your partner. The old call was right and left through and right and left back when the calls weren't as standardized as they are now. It was right and left back, but it was what we would now call a pass-through. There was no courtesy turn on the second pass. You just pass through and swing your partner. Okay, and then you go on to the next, do the same thing. Let's try it the other way. Okay, let's square your set, and just for the heck of it, let's have two and four go out to the right. It's actually the same dance, you know, the visiting couple and the couple being visited do exactly the same thing, so it doesn't matter who's active when we practice it. So it's the same dance up to about halfway through. Balance there, circle left all the way around. Now drop hands and give a right hand to your opposite. Turn halfway around, the gents join left hands and you have a wavy line of four. Do a forward and the back balance. Balance four in line, then step through, turn toward your partner and swing. Again, ignore the other two that are doing the same thing. Okay, that's all you need to know. Square them up. Here we go, a little Darling Nellie Grey.